Cadia. The war world. Proud, defiant, unbroken. Since the scouring, it has stood alone. A jewel in the unquiet night. A fortress beyond reckoning. A bastion against the armies of the damned. Cadia marks the boundary where reality and unreality meet. It is the sentinel at the edge of the Eye of Terror, standing guard against those tainted tides. 500 generations of the Imperium's most loyal defenders lie here, their graves forming a monument to their invincible homeworld. Only distant Terra, the throne world itself, is protected with greater ferocity and purer faith. It is a world on the very shores of Hell. Above it, the great Eye of the Gods opens. The proud will be humbled. The defiant shall taste ruin. The unbroken will be shattered in the coming of the Crimson Path. The jewel of the Imperium will be dust in my hand. The Emperor's angels have returned, recast from shame and shadow, reborn in black and gold. And at long last, Cadia shall fall.
Invincible. His soldiers will strike you down. His war machines will crush. crush you under the treads. His mighty guns will bring the very sky crashing down upon you. So make yourselves ready, you cannot win.
Yes, he does.